I was a little girl, my mother spoke of a prophecy. Of a time when all the world would be covered in darkness and the fate of mankind would be decided. One night I finally got the courage to ask my mother why God had changed, why he was so mad at his children. She said, I guess he just got tired of all the bullshit.
Just begun.